Hello, welcome back to my channel. It's your baby girl in the building and I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to be doing a first time reaction to Pearl Jam Black. I do not have an expectation about this song. Like, I honestly do not know what and what not to expect. Honestly, before we dive into the video, if you're not subscribed to your baby girl yet, please do click the subscribe button down there and become a part of this wonderful, amazing family. Thanks. Without further ado, let's head right into the video.
Right.
Alright, so this reminds me of my experience with, like, my first time experience with Led Zeppelin, Stairway to Heaven. I personally feel like this is not a song that you would listen to once and you would get the concept. I feel like this is one of those songs that you have to, I don't know, but that's what I feel, you have to listen to it over and over again before you get the concept of the song. There was a point that I smiled because I heard the background voice that literally sounded like a female voice. Like, if I wasn't watching the video, I would have felt it was a female that was backing that part up. Only for me to take a closer look to see that it is a man. That is nice. That is amazing. That is beautiful. Like, I was surprised. My favorite part is also where it says, I know somewhere, it says, I know someday you will have a beautiful life. I hope you'll be a star in somebody else's sky. But why can't be mine? Like, you still know that he's not just still willing to let go, but you still have no choice than to let go.
I think you're truly something special.